As beginning drivers, we were all warned about the dangers of distracted driving. Don't drive drowsy. Stay off your phone. Pay attention to your surroundings. In 2006, Toyota turned these words of warning into the first driver monitoring system, or DMS. Toyota's DMS used a driver-facing camera with infrared LEDs to gather data on the driver's physical state. A few years later, the system was expanded to monitor eyelid movement for sleepiness indicators. Modern DMS software has expanded to take cues from posture, eye movement, and head tilting, sounding an alarm if the driver presents as impaired. If a safety concern is detected, the car will come to a safe stop. This technology is not only reducing crashes on the road today, it's also crucial for the advancement of autonomous vehicles. We're currently at the point where cars can drive themselves, but require a ready driver to take over at any point. DMS is on track to become a standard in all new cars, perhaps quicker than you think. The EU has even mandated their inclusion starting in 2024. Also on the horizon are occupant monitoring systems that look beyond the driver and track people and objects inside the car. The OMS will adjust the seats, mirrors, air conditioning, and infotainment based on occupant preferences. It can also sound an alert for other safety measures, like if a child is left in the car. Thanks to driver and occupant monitoring systems, the next generation of drivers will have some exciting tech to keep them safe and alert. Brought to you by Mouser Electronics, where it's our mission to empower innovation together.